What do I order at Tim Hortons after losing 150 pounds? It's a plain coffee with two cream. No sweetener, no sugar. I used to drink an extra large triple. That's quite a switch. And sometimes I'd even get a French vanilla, which had even more sugar. But I've learned to like my coffee and the taste of coffee. And I read a post that said, if you have to put 60 grams of sugar in your coffee, you don't like coffee, you like sugar. But now I like coffee.